Tesla announced that over 2 billion miles had been driven with FSD. Tesla recently cut FSD price by $99 per month. Here we are giving you important update on Tesla upcoming and current software update. Recently, Elon Musk, the CEO of Tesla, confirmed through his social media channel that version 12.4.1 of FSD, full self-driving, also known as supervised fully self-autonomous driving, will not be widely deployed. So this decision clearly indicates that this version still requires several adjustments and corrections before it can be made available to all users. And the term refers to full self-driving, which means fully autonomous driving. The system developed by Tesla aims to allow a vehicle to move autonomously without human intervention. And Tesla has begun rolling out its full self-driving supervised V12.4.1 to selected customers, with the version featuring the highly anticipated removal of steering wheel lamp. Full self-driving supervised is enabled. The driver monitoring system now primarily relies on cabin camera to determine driver attentiveness. And this enhancement is available on vehicles equipped with cabin camera, and only when the cabin camera has clear and continuous visibility of driver's eyes.